Tragedy at Table Rock Lake today. The Missouri State Highway Patrol says a person drowned at Moonshine Beach. It happened about 3 this afternoon. The person went to Cox Health in Branson, where they died. We'll bring you the latest details as we learn them.